I got into pottery and ceramics after having a career in fashion design, having two children, and deciding I needed to reclaim my artistic voice. I started working with clay from hand building to wheel throwing, and I became completely addicted. And that was the beginning of the end.